too.
If you look into it, it'll look more detailed.
It doesn't look like you have a place on the side.
Alright, well, what do you think?
I use that truck to get there.
I didn't know those books, though.
Well,
you know, it's like, if I did one fly, I would have.
Yeah, but you don't know. I warned you, because if you don't watch it, you're going to get that last book.
Yeah, that last one, the one we stopped.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Good work. We stopped above it.
Far down?
If you stop above it, then you can go from there and take it to that right.
Yeah.
Boy, that was easy. That wasn't even icy. It's fun. That's nice. That's fun. I like that.
Now the one above it actually takes that one, you know, and then just check where we stopped.
You ever put your hands over your arms and go up the lift? We doing the jumps today?
I don't know. For some reason, my gyro,
I've given you a warm up for just you and Wim. Because I can't keep up. I pretty much, nobody keeps up with Starby as a rule. She never, I didn't say it, she never falls. I don't know what it's like. You know, what's your impression on that list? Will it probably get a whole four more rounds?
Good, it's going to do it again.
Well, we can do something a little different.
Wherever. I'm into whatever.
Well, it's just going to be this kind of skia still. I mean, if it warms up, it softens up a little bit, we can try some other stuff. But this is what we got for the next hour or two, at least.
I said that there was something that one time.
Yeah.
The story, you know, it's gonna.
It's pretty easy.
Oh, is it?
Pretty easy. But it's fun. I mean, you can let them run. I tell you what.
I just think it, the only thing I was thinking is anything with the sun on it. So it's not going to be
quicker than. Yeah. I tell you what.
Oh, that was nice.
fun run, isn't it?
That first one out there. It was definitely, they must have been doing that one wrong. That was definitely shit, guys.
Yeah.
You know? Now, Lindsay's was, they must have been in that lake, you know, but it.
If we could take a chance on this lift line one more time, what we should do is take Wildwood and ski all the way down from the top.
Yeah.
And down Lindsay's.
Okay.
And then take it up one more time and do Northwoods again. We go there, we were talking about back or going back. See, the problem is Northwoods lift is going to get busy here in a little while.
Northwood is the one that we
That's the second lift we went up
there.
You can, right now, normally we just do laps over there somewhere because this is busy, but the fact that there's nobody out here this morning, take advantage of some of this early. Usually we do this stuff, this side of the town, later. But let's do this.
No, that lift up
and
came down.
That's a bond. Get on Wildwood. Do one more lap over here. Take a chance. The Vista Bahn Express is almost never. Just stay steady as well. Because it's not circles, you know, it's not lap skiers, it's just it's
people getting up for the first time.
See, that's what you learn about this mountain. People think all the skiing's up here, so that's where they all go, you know. Get that to yourself right over there. See, this is Reva Ridge. Yeah. It's a great one. It's just a blast. You get down with a bit of snow on it. Nobody's been on it. Man, it is a blast. Poor fresh groom the way. See that cat track that goes across up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured out where that was at one point. Wow. I hit that going, it was perfect through my door. I hit that, I had no idea that was here. I was like 5 years old. I hit that going as fast as I could go. Jeez, it was ass. I was yard So this is the trail that goes back to that pump.
Yeah, that's what we, yeah, so we, when we finished up, since we had been getting up to be able to take Reva Ridge down, we came up and actually up in this next section, there was a gate that we could get in.
Yeah, exactly.
Did that, and then we dumped out the lower Reva.
Was there a whoop you do at the bottom?
Yeah.
Did it almost like break your skis in half?
Pretty
like
much. That? Yeah.
That's the one.
Yeah, if I had been on my big skis, you could get stuck there.
I did get stuck there. I got catapulted off my skis. So you even start to laugh at for a while. So we doing the cliffs today?
We can do whatever. If there's snow on it, if there's snow, we can ski it.
I better quit while I'm ahead. I'm one for one. I'm one for one successful on the cliffs at this point. We'll go up, and when we come back up, we'll go up that lift and we'll see the cliffs.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. You can look at it.
Yeah, so they had, it looks like they got it open, but it was not worth it.
Is it open?
Yeah, you gotta go in off the right.
It was closed yet. No, see, it's closed.
You sure?
Yeah.
I thought there was another gate. Oh, you're right.
See, it was closed yesterday.
Yeah. Well, it's, yeah, frankly, the more we went down west, so I don't know.
I don't know if Jack's screwing around or not there, but it seemed like those two were about the same speed down the cat track.
Yeah. Oh, coming down from Mid-Vail to...
You know when we went down here?
Yeah.
Ski speed wise.
Yeah.
See, one more time. We'll take a chance one more time. Then we go straight back over there to Northwoods and just do some laps there, and then or like you said, get back. Right, let's do it one more time. Let's do it. We'll get on Wildwood lift this year.
Okay. Yeah. Actually, that's where we started last
week. We'll have to traverse across the top of the lift. A place called Pickaroo. Yeah. Yeah, I got the right skis for today.
Yeah,
it's the rider.